What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to blur out the edges of your image in Photoshop CC. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. After importing an image to Photoshop, make sure that it's not sent as your background layer. In case it is, then right-click the layer and select Layer from Background. Next, select your Rectangular Marquee tool in your toolbar and draw a rectangle over the image while leaving a border around it. When this is done, navigate to Select, Inverse, or use the shortcut Ctrl, Shift and I. Your selection will now be inverted, leaving you with a border around your image. Lastly, navigate to Select, Modify, Feather. On this window, set your feather radius to an amount close to the border of your image. You can always change the feather radius later on. Click on OK and now use your delete key. As you can see, a border including a fade out was deleted from your image. Use the shortcut Ctrl and D to delete the mask. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.